Is it working all right?
Yeah. This is the elevator at the Vintage Center Bar. It's an Otis 2000, the H-Holus hydraulic. You can see the Otis logo. Two electric eyes up and down in the keter. It stinks in here. Let's go to one. It's rotten and gives me an instant door close. It's taken a long time ever. There we go. Capacity is 630 kilos, 8 persons, built in 1999. 25 years ago. It says Otis. Here are one. It's got the voice fixtures. Bump. Lovely view. Back to zero. It's shite. It's got the up and down indicator, but it does work. It's got the not working indicator. I need to contact Otis and see what's wrong with this indicator. I have to get it fixed. Is that right? Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'm getting a new part of it. Here we are back down at zero. Let's exit. The bar part of the lift goes up to the first floor because it's locked off. There it goes, and that's it.